You can see how the washer is built in to the side. There's our rigid that they removed. The dryer sticks out a lot further now. Larger dryer. You barely have clearance. Back of the dryer vent is torn. Not exactly sure how we're going to make this repair just yet.